Good morning. Back to Galactic War. Let's see how well we do. Let's pick a system. Last time I got a commander arm upgrade, so that should make me build faster. So ideally I want a tech I don't want. Orbital ammunition upgrade, that's lovely. Okay, I have to take that, not first. Threat level H, I should be able to handle. How many? Okay, so this is gonna be pure me and the. Okay, let's do this. I don't really care about bot tech. I can handle an 8.4 threat. Sure, we'll see what happens. And the long loading.
No.
I should really consider getting a better gaming PC. Oh, hello. Welcome to my stream. I am just waiting for it to load. I have a slow computer. It's a few years old. I think I'm running an i3. Oh, there we go. Alrighty. I think I want to do a straight rush to the planet. So let's go here.
Landing sequence activated.
New. Ah! Nice! Hi, Death Breeze! It almost looks like you wrote ass! Hey, Death Breeze! Long time no see. So yes, I'm blowing up robots! Oh my gosh! Are you still playing Minecraft? Wait. Wait, are there no middle points on this thing? There has to be a middle point on this thing, right? Is there no metal on here? I'll be impressed if there's no metal on here. Alright, I might have to be careful there. Oh wait, if there's no metal, I need to do this. Okay, I have to do that first. Must protect my orbital factory.
Enemy sighted.
Yep, they're here. Bastards. Repair that.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected.
Whoa. That's a lot of guys. Why are they all attacking me so quickly? Okay. They are numerous. And they are fast. Ugh. I need a new mouse too. Okay, so they are attacking me pretty hard. I need to figure out what I'm doing. Let's get some more defenses up. Oh no, I want my energy. It double clicked again. Okay. Come on. Is there literally nothing on this planet? Why did I even choose it? Okay, I need to blow those guys up as quickly as possible. Oh, jeez. Okay. Great. You did absolutely nothing for me. And then you need middle. Alright, Commander, tell me what you find. Do you find anything at all? Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Fine. You know what? I'm gonna put you down anyway. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. You're gonna have fun walking the entire planet. There you go. That's the only thing you're gonna do. Just go put umbrellas down. It's been a while, an hour or so, but whatever, I have time. I'll try to make a rush with you. You don't have to actually try to do it, you know? It's fine. Oh, curious eyes would be neat. Alright, reclaim, reclaim. I appreciate it. This guy doing? Oh, I see. Repair, 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 repair. Wow. Not enough. Oh, cool. I am being totally distracted. I am losing. Ah! Okay, I'm being overrun. Where is my ally commander? Ah!
Sustaining damage.
Okay, maybe I should cut my losses. Okay, that's bad. you know what? Here, pick him up. Pick him up. We're gonna go to another planet. I did not get my critical mass, and I simply got blown up. We're gonna get off that, and we'll try the little globe. Yes, the little globe looks nice. And it is a hailable planet, which is nice too. Not running. Alright. So, I'm getting my butt beaten down. Where is my ally commander? Is he not on this planet? Not on this planet either. Where are you? Blood bomb. Ah, you're an Ironside. Okay. And you are not fighting anybody. Okay. We're gonna go to this one. And we're gonna unload here. And hopefully be alive afterward. Alright, these guys are also gonna go here too. Alright, go down. You're going to have to build them. Okay, you know what? Let's go with air. Let's move you guys. Where's my guys here? You guys are going to do this. Build me my metal. You're swarming me. That's not good. Alright, let's get some defenses up. That should help dramatically. I don't need their vision on me. Alright, more power! I have to start getting anti-nukes out quickly as well. Because they will nuke me. Because they love to nuke. And the AI can get really nuke-heavy too. Luckily, the air units are traveling very fast and producing umbrellas for orbital protection. So all I really have to face is strong anti-orbital or strong orbital assault and nukes. So, yeah. desperately needed. Decently on the edgy side. Two advanced fabs should be great. The orbital should still be producing a lot come on. Where's my orbitals? It's still alive. It's still alive. Giving me metal. Good. Though I am running low on energy. I will let my commander finish that up. Come on. Let's say hi. Need more metal. See all my build queues going around. I have all my advanced fabs. So, a decent amount of metal. Let's build some advanced metal extractors because of the limited metal supply. How's my situation on this planet? It's decent. I can do some orbital stuff with shenanigans later once I get some more infrastructure. Oh, the simulation's already dropping. There's just too many. That's not good. I might have to start going nuke crazy just to get the lag down. How's Ironside? The problem with having a sub-commander that specializes in air is it's laggy. Very, very laggy. Didn't see a single mineral node here, yet they're still building there. Fascinating. So I'm still producing power at a sufficient level. The orbiters are still traveling around. That's not that bad. I'll create some more shit because I need them. Two more advanced metal advanced metals. Alright, so I do have great orbital protection. Always use protection, people. Should get some anti-nukes out soon. Though I need the metal and the power also, it will just drain me dry. Let's build some advanced fabs. Just for the speed of power that it gives. Is that an ally? Yeah, that's an ally. Okay, so basically I have almost total orbital coverage, which is good. I then have to build massive amount of power, which is not impossible. What are my enemies doing? Surprisingly, my sub-commander is doing decently. Alright, there's nothing important on that one, so... La Maguna has one person on it, which is bad. Okay. There is. So yeah, my commander is still doing that. Where are those orbitals still being generated? Still good. Power is getting good. No! Do not make that online. Please don't. Stupid. the AI is dumb sometimes. Okay. It's gonna be doing that, huh? Okay, fine. The simulation actually sped up. I don't know why. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna question that anymore. Let's see here. Alright, if that's the case, you guys are a special task group to give me that medal. I seem to have enough of it too, so that's good. My commander is producing enough small bits of energy, it's sufficient. Let's see, I want to know where all these things are so I don't accidentally build into them. There we go. So these produce 700, so only 10 of them is quite good. The advance, if I can get it, produce 4, so like 5 of them? Is it better? Probably not. Especially since you need the tech to actually build them in mass. So I tried to avoid it. Can I move this? I might be able to move an advanced energy fab? I mean, plane flap? Ah! Air fab. That would be impressive. And I could move it to this one, which would make it much, much more interesting. Okay. Well, that's definitely a possibility now. But I still need a flight of, are we doing the orbitals? Is this the last one? This might be the last one for them. Wow. I might have total coverage. Yeah, that's total coverage right there. Okay. No, it's not big enough yet. So, let's get them all on this. Can it load it? Is it loading? Did it grab it? Did not grab it. Come on. There you go. Come on. You're gonna try to grab this thing. Okay. Totally sucks. Not impossible, but still kind of annoying. Alright, I'm gonna get 20 of these fabs. Wait, is it working? Is it working? Don't move! No! Don't move! Okay. So, maybe it worked. Let's try it again. Don't slow it down this time. Successful. Okay, yeah, I'm totally gonna do this. Why aren't you building umbrella tech? Unload here. I have almost as good amount of metal, actually. You guys are doing a great job. In fact, I have so much metal that I should probably be building more storage. I'm not building fast enough, apparently. Oh, the simulation went down to 26 again. No. Which orbital shenanigans is going on here? Quite a bit. Okay. Not that bad. Not that bad.
Orbital transport has reached destination.
Okay. Are you gonna let go of it? I think it's still working on it, right? Load. Alright, it's working. Just slower than expected. Next. I still need power. I don't like these types, but power is needed. And I don't want to be building them too close together, because if they get hit, they tend to explode pretty badly. Good. That's still self-building itself. Where's my commander? Still building energy. Alright, and now we're dealing with a simulation speed of 41. Come on, come on.
Energy is low.
Yes, I know that. You have a channel 2, Deathbreeze? I should follow you too. Okay, I'll take a look at yours, actually. Maybe I can learn something. How many followers do you currently have? I don't know if people like blowing up robots. But in all fairness, I should try. Oh, I work for a website, not on personal account. Ah, gotcha, gotcha. Okay, I have completed the actual... Huh. Alright, so I have that done now. That's good. Yeah, let me crack out another one of these. And this one. So I can pop out some actual units to blow up stuff. Because they're gonna nuke me, I know it. I just know it. They're just gonna nuke me so badly and it's gonna get sad. Alright. So I do have a unit here though, right? The goat, right? Come on. Is there a unit there? Did it get blown up? Where's my unit? Fantastic. Where's my unit? Come on. Alright, so it's in a weird position. There we go, got re. That's a weird orientation. Okay. So, what to do here? I know that they are going to be doing horrible things here, so let's create one of these guys. So, I could nuke them, or I could blow up all their planets. Blowing up all our planets are way much more fun. So we'll see how that goes. That may take a while though. Do seem to have enough power now, at least for the meantime. Keep my commander busy. Ooh, that's not so good. Luckily, my tech I've gotten protects me from that, at least somewhat. Alright, this is building that. I'm gonna have you guys build orbital fabs like crazy. Continuously. Thank you. Because I can either spam Omegas and drop out on people, which are just as fun. I think everybody could get a good look at that. Though it might be a little bit laggy. And it takes a while. But I do have sufficient power, which I should be getting. Wait, has this only been building one the entire time? Wow. How much more of this? I think that's the last one. Alright. That will bring the start of the anti-nukes. So, this is a very small planet. So I have 1k of mineral resource generation, which is pretty good. Not the max, but it'll do. These guys are still going at it too. Oh, look at that. My sub-commander is making Omegas. Basically battleships. Which isn't bad. So this first anti-nuke will protect almost half the planet, which is good. Problem is, the AI would be able to send quite a few. And it's kind of unfair. Well, it's not really. Depends how much time I spend messing around here. Okay, so I'm building that. I'm gonna have this self-perpetuate more orbitals. How goes this guy over here? Still building this. Okay. Still at 100% efficiency, though, so that's pretty good, even though I had to skip to a different planet. The fact that there's no metal points on this metal planet is a bit crazy to me, but, you know, whatever it can be, can be. Wait, what's on here? Good, good. And now we're down to 17% speed. I'm probably gonna have to nuke something at least once or twice. Isn't this engaging content at 17% speed? Definitely need a computer upgrade. Let's see if I can close any other things. Anything else that is slowing me down? That should be sufficient. Okay, so the anti-nukes are floating around. I now have this. Let's get some Omegas out. Come on. Come on, mouse. Cranking out some Omegas. Okay, well, they're fully assaulting that planet. How are the Ironside doing? Ironside, the AI is still doing pretty good. Holding off their own. That's good. Alright. Oh, am I being visited? Yes, radar. They have a glimpse now. Two more anti-nukes. Is that the last metal? It looks like the last metal. Alright, let's at least get these guys to focus on one of these anti-nukes to accelerate the protection. Alright, let's go back over here. We can see it's being built. Let's accelerate that too. Acceleration will be dramatically important, especially if the AI is being, or the other AIs are just spamming units that are of no use. Come on. Let's build some more omegas. Let you guys figure that out. See, this guy's only been building this one omega, and it's only a third way. It's almost the fourth way because of all the construction orbitals I've created.
Enemy unit cannon sighted.
I might take this planet just to send it via Hades to mess with the other guys, because I think it's funny sending a rock at somebody. Okay, so I have one anti-nuke here. That's great. Let's set finish off, actually. Where is the other guys? Alright, they're finishing more of these anti-nukes. That's almost done. That's the second anti-nuke. Is it protecting my commander? No. Let me move my commander over here then. I don't want to get blown up. My first Omega. Very nice. Let me drop it on this guy. Because I don't want any umbrellas on that planet. Are you moving? No, you're not moving. Try again. There we go. My guy is now in orbit. It might get blown up, it might not get blown up. I'm not terribly concerned about that right now. I'm just trying to harass the AI bit. Is this the last nuke? Yes, it is. Alright. Let's get these guys done.
Enemy nuclear installation detected. Enemy unit cannon sighted.
Wow, see? This is all the things that I need to get rid of. And they're already a third done with their nuke. So, was not underestimating that desire and need for anti-nukes. Am I done with you guys? I need more of these. Bye! Bye, Death Breeze! Oh, yes, of course. What is that? Is that a cat and a donkey? Oh, it's a cat with a potion. Got it. How many more of these do I have? Alright, did it launch on that guy? So it did take care of that one orbital. Let's see if I can take out these radars. Probably not sufficient enough, but worth a try. If this can get self-sufficient, I can just build a bunch of callus and it just blows up everything. Which I think is much more interesting. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna get this anti-nuke to be built because I want it to be protecting my major area. And it doesn't seem to be one that's totally. Is it done? It's partially protecting. Come on. Alright. Find me another anti-nuke that needs. Yes, let's fix that. Too slow. That's one of the issues, isn't it? Yes! Yes! My ally is going to be sending that hurling towards an enemy. Sounds great. I may not need to worry about doing that then. I can just focus on nukes and maybe the Omegas. Okay, so I'm gonna focus on my planet. General protection's good. Alright, let's go assist on that again. I can always use more Omegas. Alright, so where should I put these guys? Could put it on top of the nuke. Yeah, let's do it over here. For safety reasons. Send them out. Yep, definitely need to send one there. I need protection, just simply that. Are they still in transit? They are still in transit. So many units in transit. So many Avengers, actually. Any other anti-nukes anywhere about? Well, the best thing with an anti-nuke is to have a nuke. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. still at 17%, crawling at super slow speeds. I need to nuke some people. This is not swarming. This guy is swarming. Are you guys enchanted yet? My guys are still moving closer. It's gonna take a bit. I might have to assist them in clearing out the orbitals. I can massive venger them. It's not that bad. Do they have... They do not. Alright. So, in fact, I'm just going to drop them. Right about...
Any nuclear installation sighted.
Here.
Any unit cannon sighted.
Oh, okay. You are just screaming nukes, don't ya? Come on. Come on. All right.
Nuclear launch detected.
Well, it's not being shot by me, so good to know. Control 1. I want to know that I have nukes. Yeah, sending a few nukes here would definitely be useful. Just to get rid of the clutter. Nuke silence too. It's either nuke happy. That's gonna go when I can. Can I send a bunch of guys that way? Still floating that way. So they're gonna be ready to dominate the orbital game. I'm gonna try to send my guys over, which seems to be right now. Fantastic. Let's go. I have two satellites, several satellites there that actually might be problematic. Actually, I didn't see. Because they had to close the range. But it should clear out a stupid number of these Avengers. Okay, that's a lot of Avengers. Maybe not. Wow. Well, it's doing what I wanted. It's clearing out the Avengers. Now, is it gonna attack what I thought it was gonna attack? Come on. No. Not yet. All right, fine. There we go. Send them off. Nuke! Beautiful. Too loud. Just a bit. There we go. Well, at least I took out some of it, but it's not enough to take it out. Come on. Take out this. Be a great hindrance to them. Nine % now? Oh, jeez. Definitely gotta get those nukes out. In greater numbers. Maybe PA is not the game to be streaming on this computer. You don't need that many air units. Oh, look at that. Finally. Let's take out the umbrella. That's shooting at me. And you are going to rain chaos from above. Ooh, and there is a commander there too. Yeah, that's something I want to take care of. Yeah, you're gonna move that way. Even at 9% speed, it's still better than nothing. Kill all the little units, cause it's lagging everything up. We have another umbrella, huh? Alright, you're gonna target that then. Alright, how many more Omegas do I have? Not that many. I do have more nukes. Where did my nuke go? Its nuke is still going around. My nuke is still going around. It's fine. It's fine.
Nuclear missiles are ready to fire.
I think I maybe should make another nuke.
is low.
Huh. They nuked the same spot. Or a similar spot. Let's nuke their metal. Nice. Is it enough? Probably not. I wonder if we can starve them of energy. Focus on that, please. Yeah, I'm a bit low on metal. Let's not build more of that, please. Where's my nuke? Two nukes coming down that planet. Nice.
Additional metal extractors required.
Follow that commander. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Wait. I have a few more omegas. Let's drop it directly on top of them this time. It'll probably get destroyed, but I gotta try. I don't have that much metal anymore, and it's getting very vexing. Alright, let's just hover over this for now. We wait for their appearance. Alright, I need to do a small bio break, so let's watch these robots fight each other while I am going to take a leak. take him off. Alright, back from the bathroom, and I can see that my Omegas did a wonderful job. Did my guys actually take out? I think it did. Come on, don't nuke myself back there. Boom. No commander is visible, though.
Enemy installation detected. Enemy unit cannon sighted.
So let's take a look here. So they did the drop successfully. Let's move them out since they can't handle the they can't handle those satellites that well. Wait, do these generate metal? I don't think they do.
Additional metal extractors required.
Oh, I got a bounty, so I definitely got killed one. Okay. Eat more of those. Okay. So we do have a mega fleet right now, which isn't that bad. 21 speed. That's good. I can do the following. Boom.
Anti-nuke missiles are ready.
Wasn't ready yet. I'm cranking out a lot of Omega though. Only 13 though. If I get some more bounty, I think that would be dramatic. Are they still floating away? Oh man, that's forever. So I think I've effectively claimed this planet. I think I've effectively claimed it. Where's the other set that's building orbitals? It died, didn't it? Okay. So maybe not. Let's move over here, people. Send more over here. You know what? I see power. Let's blow the power. And then we can blow this guy's. No umbrellas for you, please. Come on. Let's go back to feeding the chaos that is nukes. In all fairness, we need more nukes. How much are these things anyway? 30,000.
Enemy nuclear installation sighted.
Yeah, I know. Got that. Now I need to get the umbrella taken care of. How much? My omegas are coming in, just really slow. Well, 17% is better than 9%, so thanks for working on that. Come on, you're only halfway on the Haley. Fantastic. Alright, so you're gonna just float above and just do raining chaos and death. You know what? Take this out. No healing bots for you. Floating around, or you're not.
Installation destroyed.
Can I just do an Omega Purge? I might go to pull.
Missiles are ready to fire.
That might be too much, though, I wonder. $3,000. That's a lot of omegas. Possible. Where are they now? Still in transit. Blood rain. Dab. Battle star. Ironside is still under your control. Kinda. Not enough destruction, though. Not enough. Definitely. However, can we get a nice mob here? Do appreciate. I do a nuke. Where do I do the nuke? At. Resource is always good. And that fires it off.
Nuclear launch incoming.
Almost there.
Nuclear launch detected.
Well, at least I know that guy's busy. More of these guys coming? Maybe. Blow it all up. Blow it all up.
Nuclear launch detected.
All right, where are you nuking? Don't land on me, I swear. Oh, there's the guy. I can go in for it tonight, can I? Probably.
installation destroyed.
Come on. Kill a bunch.
Taking fire. Enemy movement cannon destroyed.
With the targeting. Two, nice. Did I send a nuke that way? I did. Yes. That should be a massive amount of lag reduction if I can find it. Okay. How much did we kill off? Percent. Ugh.
Blue light detected. Enemy unit cannon sighted. Forces taking fire.
Thank you.
destroyed.
Okay, this is getting annoying. Better than 9%, but still. I'll save it for later. Very nice. Guess killing another commander out of nowhere, huh? Something you have. Squad of Omegas! Squad of Omegas! My orbital coming? Yes, it is. Okay. Do I see anything? Okay, nothing here. Let's move on. You guys are gonna follow this guy. This guy. Come on. Pull you guys up. And then do some fun stuff. I only got four there though. Not the greatest. But definitely something. Six, though. over.
Megas more than I should possibly reasonably have. Let's have some fun here. All my mechas, go there. 12 of them.
Lifting energy. Expand your production.
You never built your stuff, did you? No, you did not.
Advanced radar satellite. Online.
60, huh? Let's see what happens here. Come on, something stupid. This might be the faster, more effective manner. Now that I have a critical mass of 60. Play a mega here. I just want to do with them.
Nuclear launch
Oh, look at that. Simulation, huh?
question, what to do with all these Omegas? Not bad for a small planetoid. Let's wait for this to complete. Percent. It's good enough for the AI, but still. Destroy them all! Stupid air commanders. Why are they so laggy? Alright, this has been a really long game. Once this is over, I'm gonna call it 4PA at least. But we're at least gonna end it with a bang. Multiple bangs. Right.
Annihilation now possible. Choose celestial target.
Let's get rid of Darkstar.
Death Star. Coming from. There it is. Perfect. Too bad I don't have a screenshot button. The money shot. Oh. Ha! One shot only, though. That's fine. Woo! Beautiful. Whew! Duration 31 minutes, my butt. Oh, man, that was so slow. Alright, let's do the roll and then call it the end of the stream. Alright, explorer.
Tank beans are full.
And the additional data bank.
Slot upgrade is now available.
Alright. Let's save it here. Thank you for joining my stream. If you like my content, please follow. I'll probably be playing later today, but we'll be doing Minecraft. That's about it. Bye!